What do you want? I just woke up. It's 3:30 in the afternoon. I'm at Starbucks.
OMG Libra again.
Wanna join? Yes. Wanna go to Pisces house?
I'll come if Libra comes.
I'll come if Sagittarius comes.
On my way.
I hope Virgo. What the signs will be doing on a Friday night? Listening to that one song on repeat. Out on a date for the third time this week. On an adventure with some friends. Out partying hard. Astrology version of the Hunger Games Part 3. Fourth death of September Virgo. Fifth death of June Gemini. Come back for part 4.
Perk, now he raising his meat. I don't think that's a nigga that you wanna keep. Cause he give me brain like every other.
Hey, I'm talking about like MVP. Hey, I got money, you envy me. I'm with the gang, I'm with the mob. What was you thinking?
Women can't win. They will always be outsmarted and outmuscled.
I like your sketchers. You like me, my Gucci shoes. I'll buy you that pass only if you show me your boobs. I like.
Te pones celoso si bailo con otro. Yo no soy de ellos. Ni tuya tampoco. Sé que me celas si yo te veo. Y tú me miras, yo me meneo. Te pones celoso si bailo con otro.
Talking with my lawyer, she said, where'd you find this guy? I said, young people fall in love with the wrong people sometimes.
Some mistakes get made, that's alright, that's okay. You can think that,
yeah. Let me check my chest, my breath right quick. He ain't never seen it in a dress like this. He ain't never even been impressed like this. Probably why I got him quiet on the set like this.
Shirt, but she leave, I'ma need my shirt back.
What the signs will be doing on a Friday night? Probably petting a dog, sobbing over a TV show, stressing out about something tiny, doodling or writing something, cuddling with someone they care about. Astrology version of the Hunger Games Part 4. Sixth and seventh death, December Sagittarius and October Libra.
come back for part 5?
Fuck love, it's all a lie. I can't sleep, I'd rather die than see that look in your eye. Sucks that I'm not your guy.
Oh, baby, nah, that ain't gonna work.
They can't fit me in a Trojan, I
don't. I'm up all night to the sun. He's up all night to get sun. I'm up all night.
I'm addicted to him.
I flex on my ex every time that she texts me. I'm looking like,
hold up.
Yeah! I know I'm the shit, but she say I ain't shit in my dick. Bitch, shut up.
When it's on, talk on, pop it.
The two types of each sign. Part 2. Capricorn. We have the shy and reserved one. Then we have the party animal. Aquarius. We have the moody Aquarius. Then we have the robot. Pisces. We have the sensitive one. Then we have the one that doesn't open up.
Women can't win. They will always be outsmarted and outmuscled.
Power.
My lover's got humor. She's a giggle at a funeral. Knows everybody's disapproval. I should've worshipped her sooner. If the heavens ever.
I don't wanna fall.
Well, now, really, when we go back then to falling in love and say it's crazy, falling. See, we don't say rising into love.
Take it with you, you'll be my American boy. He said, hey, sister, it's really, really nice to meet ya. I just met this 5'7" guy who's just fine.
I'm gonna need my shirt back.
What the signs will be doing on a Friday night? Reading a really good book. Staying up all night waiting for a text. Going for a night walk, thinking. Part 7 of the Hunger Games astrology version. Sixteenth death, April, Taurus. Seventeenth death is September, Libra. Come back for part 8.
I'ma break this bitch, this metal that. So I fucking up, what's next?
Fucking on your bitch, she a whole thot.
Yep.
And a bitch eat a lot. She fuck me and suck me, she a thot.
Yo, let's set a sex talk. Give it to me good, take them drawers off. He can hit it from the back, take it all off. You ain't gotta go to work, baby, call up.
So fuck their opinion. Yeah, he gone up the perk, now he raising his meat. I don't think that's a nigga that you what? Wanna keep. Cause he give me brain like every other.
To hide my